Well, the organization that we call CAMP, or the Citizens for an Accountable Mega Hospital Planning Process, we've launched a petition as part of our greater campaign to advocate for a hospital in our city center.
Well, we're concerned that the site selection committee that's deciding where to put the hospital isn't considering all the different possibilities that they could be considering. I don't think that they're looking at what's being done in the US, for example. Like in Buffalo, they're doing some fantastic things with the neighborhood and transforming the neighborhood far more than what it looks like they're doing over here in Windsor and Essex County. And we are very concerned that the majority of residents who live in Windsor will not have access to the hospital as well as they do currently. And so we know that both of our current hospitals are going to be closed down. So it's really important that we select the right location for the new hospital.